The goal that handed Nice all 3 points in Sochaux arrived just before half-time. A penalty awarded after a Roy Contu handball inside the area following a Kamil Meriem free kick. And Dario CVITANICH stepped up to beat Simon Pouplin from the spot. The Argentine striker scoring his sixth goal in his last 8 Ligue 1 games. Maîtrise collective.